find the domain of the rational function x squared plus x minus 2 over x plus 3. I have to set the denominator equal to 0. Subtract 3 from both sides, and I get negative 3. That negative 3, of course, is a hole in the domain. Okay, that breaks the domain into two sections. The first one being negative infinity to negative 3. The second one being negative 3 to positive infinity. And there's a u in between, representing the union of the two intervals.